What's up, my friend? Welcome to Friday, October 1st, 2021. It's a new beginning. October 1st, so how you gonna start this? Because how you start is how you finish. Are you gonna start this month with being proactive and going out and taking what you want? Or are you gonna be reactive, scared, me coming up, don't know what you want, indecisive, and you get left with the leftovers, my friend? You make the decision. It's the most beautiful day out here. Great fall day. Get out here and soak it up, my friend. Make yourself known. Show why you were created, my friend, right? But I got a tremendous message for you today. This message is for all the productive people, the people that's trying to maximize their potential. This message is for you, my friend, right? Have you ever noticed, or have you ever been in this kind of situation where maybe you're doing everything you need to do to make the progress, right? You're dotting your I's and crossing your T's, but for some reason, it still feels like you're running on a treadmill, moving real fast and not really going anywhere. Have you ever experienced that? Well, here's the thing. Have you ever considered all the excuses that you make, right? Because those excuses are detrimental. And here's the thing that you got to consider about those excuses, right? Excuses are killing your progress, my friend. Right in broad daylight, they're sabotaging your progress. See, here's the thing. I know you're out there working hard, trying to move up the progress line. But excuses will always cause you, my friend, to have to move to the back of the line. Let me explain, please, let me explain. See, each and every time you make an excuse, right, you forfeit the opportunity to learn and to grow from the situation, right? And here's three reasons why you gotta stop making excuses. Flat out, cold turkey, get rid of them, right? Number one, see, excuses are self-sabotage, because excuses kill your progress, my friend. Yep. Number two, see, you can either make excuses or you can grow, but you can't do both of them, my friend. You make the choice. And number three, you gotta develop a greatness mindset, a mind bold enough to believe, right, that excuses are the opposite of personal accountability, right? And they will never allow you to create the life that you desire to have. So you make the decision. If you want to be productive and maximize your life and be all that you were created to be, you got to eliminate excuses, my friend. So here's what it looks like. This is what excuses look like, right? No matter where you make the excuse or the direction you think it's going to take you in, they all lead to the same destination, right? So when you make the excuse, you think that you get in the way, or you think it's justified because you dodge accountability a little bit. But at the end of the day, you go a different route, but it drops you off at the same street. The street called non-productivity. Excuses will always drop you off on that street, because it's no way to be productive or to grow while making excuses, my friend. Never, ever, ever forget on this beautiful Friday, right, that you were born to be great.